We demonstrate honor and reverence to God through our act of generosity. When we show generosity to God and we show generosity to people in need, we are honoring God. Honor God with the things that we have received from Him. Our time, our treasure, and our talent. These are things that God gives to us. There are certain talents that He has given me, certain gifts that He has given me, and He has given you your own as well. It may not be the same, but different areas, different things. And God also gives us resources, means, treasures. And He wants us to be able to honor Him in these three areas.